that the reality is not as good. How many times have you heard about a great restaurant? Commercial was awesome. Then you show up and the food is no good, or the experience not as great. Happens all the time, but the commercial is greater than the reality. What kind of experience does your audience receive? You see, your marketing, your website might be amazing, but if you don't answer the phones, return a call. That's the reality. Anybody else been deceived by the P90X commercial? Anybody else? Oh my heck. They're like, you'll get abs in 90 days. It's like, no, that's not true. I bought it. I still look like this fat guy. Okay. All I lost in 90 days on P90X was 90 days. That's all I have to know. But how cool is it when the reality outweighs the commercial? Whoa. That's when an experience becomes so amazing. It's called the engagement experience. It's a promise kept by a company that gives us something we never expected. For example, being from Utah, I remember the first time I heard about In-N-Out Burger. Oh my gosh. And then I ate it one and I was like, ah! It was awesome. It was when the reality was greater than the commercial. Another experience like that for me where I heard the commercial was, it was okay. Reality way better, becoming a dad. Nothing better than that my whole life. It's amazing. If you're a dad, you know. Yeah. I didn't become a dad in my 40s, man. That's impressive. You're committed. The young Larry King over here, big hour. Wow, man. Seriously. He's like, I'm going to make the biggest commitment in the world. 42. Here we go. Good for you, man. I'm serious. It's the coolest thing in the world if you have a kid. It's amazing. Reality greater than the commercial.